Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, he's not sending you, he's leading you. He leadeth me, Psalm 23:2. Aren't you glad he didn't redeem you and leave you on your own? If he had saved you and said, here's a roadmap, see you in heaven someday, you will never make it. Listen to this promise. He leadeth me beside the still waters. Psalm 23:2. Why? To restore you when life is too much. Sometimes we get so busy that we don't take time to read his word, talk to him in prayer, or wait quietly in his presence for the strength we need. As a result, we finish up running on empty. At times like this, he'll make you lie down while he does a work of restoration in you. Remember, he's much more interested in what you are to him than what you do for him. Listen again. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness. The right direction for my life as I look back at the problems and the painful situations that I've been in. I can confess, it was not my best thinking that got me there. So I need his guiding, protecting hand in my life every day. How about you? Child of God, your shepherd knows where the wolves are lurking, where the poison pasture is waiting, or how close you are to a ditch. You don't. The thought for today, trust him, follow him, commit everything to him, and he will take care of you. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.